the Vatican, St. John's, and St. Henry. Tim Krieger, back to the basket, big guy, knows how to get deep in the paint, first points of the night. Then Curtis Ulinick, three ball for St. Henry, gets it to go. Tyler Schlarman inside amongst the trees. And Colin Will for the Blue Jays playing defense gets the steal. That leads to a Krieger bucket. Final score from Delphos as St. John's continuing their nice season with a 56-49 victory.